I'll use a new face recognition feature instead.